I need your advice troubleshooting furnace short cycling problems.
If the furnace is cycling every 30 minutes or so, the high limit switch is kicking in.
That's what turns off the furnace and runs the fan if it thinks the unit is overheating.
You'll get a similar result if the flameout sensor is going off, though unless you see flames in the heat exchanger or hear a carbon monoxide alarm. That's more likely a control board error.
Or sensor problem. Fortunately, the carbon monoxide detector is not going off.
If the furnace air filters are clogged, it will shut down shortly after coming on because it literally cannot breathe.
If the error codes do not clearly state that the problem is air intake, the dirty air filters will, if that's the case.
If the unit has something stuck in the air intake that trips the pressure switch when it turns on, you need to clean that intake pipe.
I've heard jokes that nothing stops a train except the leaves in the intake.
Yeah, but after one or two times, you should clear out the pipe and put a screen on the air intake inlet. And the furnace should stop cycling once that problem is resolved.
Assuming that resolves the problem.
A common cause of the furnace short cycling is a dirty flame sensor.
It gets dirty because of the byproducts of the flame burning. What do I know?
The flame sensor gets covered in soot, which acts as insulation. Then it doesn't recognize that the flame is on, then kills the furnace.
I can replace that.
It is easier to clean it with a Brillo pad or emery pad to remove the soot.
I have sandpaper.
The sand is just as insulating as the soot, and it can scratch up the sensor to the point it does not work.
Okay, I'll clean it with something that won't break it.
A flame sensor can break due to all the thermal cycling, heating and cooling, though that's rare.
A cycling furnace will certainly accelerate that process.
Rust on the igniter and burner can cause the flame to go out too, though it may be better to replace those parts than try to clean them.
How would I get rust inside a furnace?
Oxygen plus fuel equals carbon dioxide and water vapor and carbon ash. The water vapor usually goes down a condensate drain, but sometimes it condenses in the furnace and starts oxidizing.
Also known as rust.
If the condensation is really bad, the furnace will run for a few minutes up to an hour before the water puts out the flame, though you'll hear gurgling before that happens.
At least I have a few options aside from rebooting the control panel to try to fix this problem.